Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
And a very good morning to our honorable CEO of Merit Cruise, Mr. Rahmat Prajogo, which I don't know why beliau is not here, but we hope beliau will be okay. And then, good morning as well to our teachers from my heart and my class. And as well to staff, and then to my beloved friends, good morning. First and foremost, we thank God for blessing to us so that we can gather this place. And thanks to my teachers who gave me this opportunity to participate in this public speaking event. On this occasion, I want to share and tell you the information about Los Angeles. But before that, I would like to introduce myself. Because there is the reason the world says like that. Tak kenal mangga tak sayang. So, I am Rita Paulina Siregar. You can call me Pau, or Paula, or Paulina. And I'm from Medan. So, there's your three topic. Los Angeles, or most people call it LA, is the most populous city in California, and the second most populous city in America after New York City. Los Angeles is located in Southern California. And now let's talk about the time, because for me it's so exciting. Because of Indonesia is divided into three parts of time. There are Waktu Indonesia Barat, or WIB, Waktu Indonesia Tengah, or WITA, and Waktu Indonesia Barat, sorry, Waktu Indonesia Timur, or WIT. And now we are living in Yogyakarta, which is included in Waktu Indonesia Barat part. So it makes Yogyakarta and Los Angeles have 15 hours different time. Or in other words, Yogyakarta is 15 hours ahead than LA. So let's make an example to make it easy. Just say today is Thursday, 9 a.m. So that means in LA is Wednesday, 6 p.m. I hope you got what I mean. And about the weather, it's currently winter in LA now with the lowest temperature, 7 degrees. By the way, even in LA it's winter now, but the snow is never come in LA because of LA is subtropic. Okay. And the port is named Los Angeles World Cruise Center. This port is a major port in the world and major cruise port in the world. Like Royal Caribbean, Norwegian, Princess, even Carnival, call this port their home. I just imagine how big this port. And then let's talk about interesting places in LA. I have a picture that I want to show you.
Gokil.
This is, I'm sure many of you are familiar with Hollywood, is it? Oh, so excited. So, this icon, as you see that, wow. This icon is being the major of the identity from LA. If someone talking about Hollywood, they must be imagine it's because it's really, really related with LA. You can take a picture on it, post on your social media. You know, it's feel like so proud. Because this sign is rich people can go there, is it? And then, I have the second is, this is most interesting. Universal Studio Hollywood. This place is famous as a family amusement park. Beside the park, you can shop as much as you want while watching live performance. Just imagine, when you buy something and then there is an actor or an actress over there do live performance. Like Selena Gomez, I love you like a lot. You know guys, because Selena Gomez is one is born and live in LA now. That's why LA is like, you know, the famous city with the famous people. Because of LA as well named as creative world industry. Okay, and the last but not least, let me show you, this is the happiest. Disneyland. Disneyland is the happiest place on earth. If you want to make your family happy, especially your wife, your daughter, and your girlfriend happy, just take them to Disneyland. Because in this place there are more than 50 attractions like Pirates of the Caribbean, Dumbo. Even you can take picture with the famous cartoon character like Cinderella, Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, and many else. And yeah, that's it, my talk today. By the way, I've never been visited LA before. Well, if I'm blessed by that, LA will be the one of the places I want to visit in future. Amen. Who always guide me, teach me until now, and I'm really, really sorry if you missed that in MC. I made a lot of mistakes, and if I have mistakes to audience, I'm really sorry because I'm here still learning. And before I close my speech, I would like to tell you one thing or the wise words that always inside me until now. Be grateful, stay positive, and make your dream come true.
Thank you, Mr. Paul. It's really amazing to meet your speech. Oh, Miss Paul. Miss Paul, sorry. Okay.